Hello, I'm Rick Madden, and I'm from New Mexico. I'm glad to talk to you a little bit about what my practice has been like and to tell you how I can hopefully help you as a member of the American Academy's board. I've been in New Mexico practicing in the same location, a little town south of Albuquerque, for almost 30 years, and I love it there. Our hospital closed soon after I got there, about 5 years later, and had to change my practice, but that has turned out to be quite rewarding because I chose to stay there because I really liked my community. And people from all walks of life have been part of my practice. The long-term relationships are extremely important, and I know you all do that in your practices as well. That's what I value about the Academy, is that it is for everyone from all sizes of practice in all parts of the country with all kinds of goals. We serve to practice, enhance your practice, improve the quality of practices, provide high quality education, work on health of the public issues, advocate for our patients in both state and national governments. Those are very important goals to me, and I can see that every day in my practice. So I want to continue that kind of work for the foreseeable future and continue to practice just as you are, and I certainly thank you all for the service you give to your communities.